Hi friends, so back again with the Vocab Binge TV series by IGTV series by Time Jaipur. Now the word for today in how to talk about different speech habits is articulate. Articulate comes from the word articulus, that means a joint. So people who are articulate are able to join their words and speak in a very clear manner. They can express themselves very clearly. They are called as well articulated speakers. They give a very well articulated speech. Now there are many examples, perfect speakers, they are very good speakers, they are very articulated speakers in our country and in fact in the world also. You can talk about Amitabh Bachchan, you can talk about Mr. Narendra Modi, Barack Obama. They are all well articulated speakers. They speak and express themselves very clearly. Now let's understand this word by taking example of a famous or a well-known cricket commentator, that is Harsha Bhogle. You must have heard about him, you must have seen him, watched him speaking, commenting, doing commentary on the news channels and all, sports channel. Now Harsha Bhogle himself, an IIM Ahmedabad graduate, once he went to IIM Ahmedabad and he was addressing the students over there. He gave a very well articulated speech to the students of IIM Ahmedabad on the topic talent versus attitude. Now in that particular example, the gist of that particular full speech was that talent is not important in life. What is more important in life is the attitude. That is how the way he explained it, that was wonderful. It was superb explanation given by Harsha Bhogle on talent versus attitude. He gave examples of certain cricketers. One of the examples he gave was of Sachin Tendulkar. He said, we all know Sachin Tendulkar is a great batsman. The moment you ask who is Sachin Tendulkar, we'll say he's a talented batsman. But the main thing about Sachin Tendulkar is he is not talented. The main thing is he has got that attitude. Talent is something which he says that it is something which in the course of time it becomes a useless thing to possess. It is a virtue which becomes useless thing to possess. It is the attitude. It is the what you do with that talent that is important. And that is what is called as attitude. So Sachin Tendulkar had that. Now how he explained it? Sachin Tendulkar started his journey at the age of 16 years. He used to play, he played 55 games as a 14-year-old boy. He played 55 games. He played continuously for 55 days he played the game. He used to play the game. He used to practice, play the game. He used to come back. Then he used to again practice, play the game and fall asleep on the dining table. That was not talent. That was the attitude. That was the thing to work. That is what is called as, that is a passion for working, attitude for working, that made him a talented and a well-known batsman. He was not born with that talent. Yeah. He also gave example of an Australian army. He says that Australian army mein jab elite team ko, core team ko select karna padta hai, toh how do these people select the army persons? They take the resume, they take the people's resume and they want to see that how many times this person has failed in his life. How many times he has faced the obstacles in his life. They won't select the people who have not never failed in their life, who are very successful. They will never select because they know if he has not experienced struggles and obstacles in his life, what will his attitude be like? They want to select people who have failed and who have bounced back. And that is what is called as attitude. So he explained very wisely, very articulately, he explained the difference between talent and attitude and he came to a conclusion that attitude is more important than talent. So this speech of Harsha Bhogle was a very well articulated, a very well expressed speech. So understood, articulated speech, inarticulated kaun hote hain? Jo log dhang se apne words ko join nahi kar paate. Jaise kai baar aapne dekha hoga, hum log ko stage fear hota hai. Public speaking mein we hesitate while speaking. So hum wo words ko join nahi kar paate hain. Incoherency ho jati hai hamari speech. That is called as an inarticulated speech. Kai baar gusse mein hum log words ko bol nahi paate hain. That is also called as an inarticulated speech. So articulated is well expressed or expressed clearly. You can join the words easily and express the things. Thank you.